dialed has been changed. The new number is...
Aren't mobile phones for connecting people? What a weird invention.
What?
You find this weird?
There are much weirder inventions in Japan. And why don't you think we make a video on this?
Yes, we'll do.
Sure.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Sure.
Sure.
We are back with the third episode of our web series, Get to Know Japan. And the name of the episode is...
Weird Inventions of Japan.
ओह अभी सफाई की है यहाँ पे.
एक्चुअली यार ये तो बच्चे भी कर सकते हैं ना जापान में.
सीरियसली?
हाँ ऑब्वियसली. इधर आओ टेल.
सी दिस इज कॉल्ड बेबी मॉप. ओके इट्स अ वंसी विद मॉप पीसेस अटैच्ड. व्हेन द बेबीज क्रॉल इट क्लीन्स एंड पॉलिशेस द फ्लोर. कूल राइट?
ये नए जापान है नए यहाँ बच्चे है मुझे सफाई करने तो निकलो यहाँ से.
I hate these Indian toilets. I wish I was born in Japan.
What do you mean?
तू तो जापान जाने वाला है ना? You don't know about Japanese toilets? They are super cool. They are really super cool. You should know about them. Come, I'll tell you about those.
You know, actually, Japanese toilets are very different. They're highly advanced. It has many weird and amazing options like sound system. That is, when you're doing your business in toilet, you can actually play music. They have seat warming system. It warms the whole seat so you can adjust according to your convenience. It has different flush systems. Some are even automatic. That means as soon as you get up from the seat, it flushes itself. Sounds very cool, right?
So, how was your day? All good? My shoes are spoiled. I wish I had those umbrella shoes.
What umbrella shoes?
Yeah, haven't you heard of them? In Japan, there are these umbrella shoes, especially for girls, to protect their shoes from sprinklers, rain, dirt, and they can wear a good shoe and go conquer the world.
Seriously?
Yes.
My God, spit.
Are you serious?
Go conquer the world. You have the solution.
Thank you.
Good.
Itadakimasu. It's too hot. I wish I had those chopstick fans, you know. Chopstick fans, haven't you heard of them? It's in Japan, it's one of those inventions. They have the fans attached to chopstick ends. It cools down the noodles and when you eat, you can eat without burning your tongue. It's very useful.
Seriously?
Yeah.
I have a solution for you, wait.
And you call this chopstick fans?
Yes. Don't you feel like that?
Not really. Hey, what's up? Why are you so dressed up today?
Nothing. I have an interview.
Okay.
I have to go there.
Okay.
It seems it may rain today. So okay. I don't have umbrella.
Oh, I wish you had those umbrella ties.
What umbrella tie?
Okay, you don't know, right?
Can you show me?
Yeah. In Japan, it might rain any time, as you know. So, it is very helpful for those who go out, which looks like tie, where you can keep your umbrella.
This one?
Yeah. So, it's very helpful. You need not worry about where to keep your umbrella.
So, can you find it for me?
Sure, why not?
Okay.
So, you have a tie and here is an umbrella. It's
the one and only Digo double. It seems tie with umbrella.
Yeah, it's an umbrella tie.
It's good.
All the best.
Thank you.
Sure.
See you next time.
Sure.
Okay. Hey, Sokku, wait.
Sure.
Can you take it back? I will find it from somewhere.
Sure.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye. So guys, that's it for this episode of Get to Know Japan. If you want a part 2 of weird inventions in Japan, do let us know in the comment sections below.
Do you know any weird invention in India?
It's you.
What?
Hello.